a moment of meditation, joy of Zion Church. Let's confess together. I am a spirit. I have a soul. I live in a body. I am a new creation. God loves me. God blesses me. God makes me righteous. God gives me peace that the world cannot give. I am grateful. I am thankful. I am delighted. I am happy. I am joyful. I am okay. I am doing good. In Christ, I am a person with overwhelming confidence to win in any situation and circumstance. I am a victor, not a victim. In Christ, I am a person who has the ability to control my inner climate, regardless of external circumstances. I am a spirit having the spirit. In Christ, I am a person who has the ability to maintain a positive attitude in a negative situation. I am blessed to be a blessing. I will never, never, never be the same again. Trust and act on His word. According as His divine power hath given unto us all things that pertain unto life and godliness, through the knowledge of Him that hath called us to glory and virtue. 2 Peter chapter 1 verse 3. In 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 21, the Apostle Paul, by the Spirit, corroborates our underlined portion of the verse above. It says, "All things are yours, that's because all things are in Christ, and Christ is in you. Therefore, things present and things to come are all yours. His divine power, not your own ability or human wisdom, has given unto you all things that pertain to life and godliness. This means you are not supposed to ever be in lack or want." Read our theme verse again. "According as His divine power has given unto us all things that pertain unto life and godliness." When God says He's done something, you believe and act accordingly. For instance, you probably have some money in the bank. When you made the deposit, they probably sent you a confirmatory message that XYZ amount of money had been credited to your account, and you believed it. When you needed to spend it, you didn't try to claim it. You just knew the money was yours and accessible to you. Did you know that God's word to you is the confirmatory message that you have what He says you have, and are who He says you are, and can do what He says you can do? Trust and act on His word. You'd be amazed at the quality of life you'd live. His word is absolutely dependable. Lend your confidence in life. You are guaranteed that you will forever be a victor and a success beyond the basis of your faith in the word. If today you seem to be struggling through life, living as a victim, it's most likely because you haven't believed the word enough. Rather than blame circumstances, the government or other people for your situation, consciously and consistently walk in the light of God's word. There's nothing you could ever need or desire for a godly life that's not already yours in Christ. The question is, do you know this? If you do, then you have before you a life of endless possibilities. Nothing shall be impossible unto you. Mark chapter 9 verse 23. Put the word to work in your life, and you will always be victorious. Prayer. Dear Father, thank you for giving me everything I require to live victoriously and be a success in life. You've called me to glory and virtue, and given me a life of praise, glory, and thanksgiving. Thank you for being so gracious and kind, and for your word that prevails in and through me always. In Jesus' name, Amen. I hope so much Jesus be inside you and covers you today. Have a glorious day, or have a glorious night. See you tomorrow.